Horace, Spencer, Auburn University, let's get it, baby!